Hi everybody, I've just completed testing for one of my new projects. It's an RTC module for the Commodore 64. What it does, it allows the Commodore 64 to access a current date and time memory. And as you can see, I've loaded and run this at 10:31. It's now 10:32, 42, 48. So what I plan to do is to embed this functionality in USB host 64. The serial interface at least, so that when one writes files to the USB drive, the current time and date is set for that file. That's about it. Thanks for watching. Bye.